pain, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty.